Oh, hey, man.
No, no, no. Don't hey, man, me. What are you doing climbing in my living room window?
No, look, man. Hey, I just need to talk to you really, really quick.
Then why didn't you come through the front door?
Well, don't you think it would have been a little rude for me to just burst through your front door?
So instead you climbed in through the living room window? That's breaking and entering, Devin. Okay, look. Is there anyone else out? Okay.
I brought the peanut butter.
Okay, what are you doing here? I was in the middle of something very important.
It's organic cream peanut butter.
No. Look, man, I'm here because I got into Mr. Hornet.
Oh, hey. Congrats.
Which is also tonight.
What?
And I have absolutely nothing prepared and I need your help.
Get out of my house.
What?
Get out of my house!
No. Okay, look, listen, big boy. I've got two ideas, and I think you're going to change your mind once you hear them.
All right, fine.
Okay, so here's the first idea. Spencer covers me with peanut butter.
Okay, Devin, I'm just going to stop you right there, because that already sounds like a bad idea.
Shoot. All right, Spencer, you can leave.
Aww.
Hello, darkness, my old friend.
Okay, so here's my second idea. We get our hip-hop dance group back together.
Huh? Hip-hop dance group? You mean that stupid group we formed like 2 years ago? What was it, Papa Julius and a Spoonful of Peterson?
Yeah, man, we get the dance crew back together and we dance one more time. You know, a lot of people are doing dance routines at this thing. Yeah, and plus, that when we were dancing that one time, we got voted like most likely to be the best dancers in the world or something.
No way. I don't even remember which one I am.
Oh, don't act like you don't remember which one you are. Come on, man. You're a Spoonful of Peterson.
That name doesn't even make any sense.
No, look, man. If I'm gonna pull this off, I need your help, okay?
All right, look. It's gonna take a lot more than that to convince me to...
I'll buy you a for real from Sheetz on the way.
Why didn't you say so? Let's get out of here. Come on.